I've made a severe lapse in my judgment.